Hello, I'm Dr. Sashmanti Mohan, and in this video, I'm going to give you 10 simple precautions that we can take to prevent the spread of the coronavirus infection. 1. Frequently wash your hands with soap and water or an alcohol-based hand rub or hand wash for at least 20 seconds. Avoid touching your eyes, nose and mouth. Cover your nose and mouth when you're coughing or sneezing with your bent elbow or a tissue, and then immediately dispose the tissue in a dustbin. Avoid close contact and maintain a distance of at least 6 feet from other people, especially if they're coughing or sneezing. Avoid crowded places, public gatherings, and non-essential travel. Wear a mask at all times in public spaces. The mask should cover the mouth and the nose entirely. Also, wear a mask at home in case you're taking care of an infected person. Disinfect frequently touched objects regularly. Improve your immunity with a balanced diet, moderate exercise, and a healthy lifestyle. Isolate yourself at home if you're feeling unwell. Immediately seek medical consult in case of fever, cough, or breathing difficulties. By following these precautions, we can ensure that the spread of the coronavirus is contained.